Merci. Bonsoir tout le monde. Ça va bien? Ouais, nice, belle énergie. Welcome everybody. I would like to welcome everyone to the Wiggle Room. We are tonight celebrating a wonderful woman's birthday. Have a beautiful time, enjoy yourself, make sure that you scream, applaud, holla, yeah, good job everyone. I'm introducing your host tonight, welcome Father Troy.
Good evening. I'm Father Troy. And welcome to the Wiggle Room. What a neat place this is, isn't it? Just so soft and cozy. Has everyone been fine? How's the temperature in the front? It feels cold. I'm nervous. Can you tell I'm... Usually I have more saliva in my mouth. It's a funny story, actually. I was walking down on Saint Laurent, spreading the good Lord's good word, and I stumbled upon this place, the Wiggle Room. And so I knocked, and the nice man at the entrance said, "What do you want?" To which I said, "Good sir, how are you? I'd like to spread the good Lord's good word." And he said, "It'll cost you." And I said, "It's okay." He's like, "Well, we're having a show and tell. You could come in for a couple of extra bucks. You could probably perform." And I said, "By golly, I'd love that." And naturally, I said yes. So here I am in front of all of you beautiful people. Great. I was branching out, as we say, because the level of faith has gone down. And now we're doing this thing where we come to you. You can't make it at 10 in the morning on Sundays. We'll come to you. And we're branching out. We're using the social media. Yeah, the Facebooks, the Tumblrs, the LinkedIns, the Snapchats, all that. Yeah, everything. We're just not taking in anyone who's below the age of 12. Careful, sir. I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that. Good Lord. It's okay. And we're branching out, and we're also becoming more fashion conscientious. I've got my... my red Converse for all of you in the back. Got my skinny jeans. Got my hair on the side. They think it's cool in the north of, towards over there. So I thought, hey, why not? And as I came up here, it said, it's Madria's night. Madria. It's her birthday. Guys, funny thing, I used to know Madria. Yeah. We lost contact. In fact, it's quite funny. We used to go to Sunday school together. I remember Madria. I remember waiting for her. We were just a couple of tots. I used to wait in front of the big gate, and there she was, just hopping along, and I'd look completely bedazzled. She'd be wearing her baby blue box pleated skirt, a beautiful bow in her hair, always smelling like bubblegum. She always had an extra piece for me. She would only share with me. We wouldn't talk much. We'd hold hands and sit next to each other. It was amazing. Until the day she didn't come back. But I don't want to be a killjoy. Guys, this is a show and tell, and I wanna show you, and I wanna share some stuff with what's going on here. you know my name, so it's okay. I want to show you what I have in store for you because, well, don't tell Father John, but I really want to share this with you guys. So I put together an improvised dance number, and I'd really, is that okay if I share that with you guys? By golly, you're the best. Sam, can we have the music? Song, and a lot of people don't listen to the lyrics, but they should, because it's not just about the pleasures of conformity, but also the importance of trends. It's also a personal statement of the band itself. Mesdames et messieurs, je parle aussi français. Ce soir, c'est l'anniversaire de Madria, 24 ans, qui l'eût cru. Pas moi. Je l'ai toujours pas vue, mais enfin, je la verrai, j'imagine. On est là pour elle, et beaucoup de ses amis. Et puis ce soir, elle a choisi chaque artiste d'elle-même à travers un procédé de filtrage assez difficile. On a tous été envoyés au Népal, on a dû sacrifier... Mais est-ce qu'on fait venir la première sur scène? Je m'a donné des cartes pour les introduire, donc je les découvre avec vous.